as a boy interested in aeroplanes and space rockets and things, I was immediately taken by the beautiful illustrations of Herge.
And it's got boats and it's got biplanes and it's got kind of what would then have been the latest technology. But they are all also timeless. It's good against evil.
It's part of this artistic continuum.
Herge's adventures created a graphic history of the 20th century.